Canecorso, a mighty dog for mighty owners. Are you looking for a large dog that is capable of protecting you just by its looks? Then you've come to the right place. The Canecorso is an assertive and confident breed, making it an excellent guard dog. With its large size, alert expression, and muscles ripping beneath its short, stiff coat, the Canecorso at a glance is an intimidating creature, a perfect companion to scare off possible intruders. Hey there, let's begin. History. The Canecorso is an old Italian breed that is believed to descend from Roman war dogs. The word cana is Latin for dog, that was derived from the word canis, and corso may come from colors, which means bodyguard, or from corsus, an old Italian word, which means sturdy or robust. This is one of the many Mastiff-type dogs, and is more lightly built than its cousin, the Neapolitan Mastiff. In the early days, the mighty Canecorso played a huge role in the military, and according to AKC, were used as dogs of conquest who earned their stripes as periphery, fearless dogs who charged enemy lines with buckets of flaming oil strapped to their backs. In more modern times, this dog was used to hunt wild boars, games, guard properties, and be an all-around farmhand, although the breed declined as farming became more mechanized. It wasn't until 1988 that a man named Michael Sotil imported the first litter of Canecorso to the US, and in 2010, the AKC officially recognized the breed. Appearance. Large, sturdy, muscular, and somewhat majestic in appearance, the Canecorso's size and strength are among the reasons it's a popular choice for a guard dog. It is a medium to large size mastiff-like dog with a body longer than tall. Its gait is effortless and powerful. You'll know the Canecorso by its prominent broad chest, wide skull, and wrinkly forehead, and its ears are either cropped or not. The Canecorso's short, double-layered coat can be black, gray, fawn, red, or brindle of any of those shades. The coat's texture is coarse, thick, and sometimes tufted. This breed's almond-shaped eyes vary in color and can be different shades of brown or even yellow or blue. Although according to the American Kennel Club's breed standard, those with blue and yellow eyes are ineligible to compete in an AKC competition. Size. The Canecorso is a massive, muscular dog. Males stand between 25 to 27.5 inches at the withers, while females stand around 23.5 to 26 inches. Its weight is proportionate to height and typically ranges from 90 to 120 pounds. Lifespan. Generally, this breed is said to be a healthy dog. Its life expectancy is between 9 to 12 years. A 2017 study of 232 Canecorso across 25 countries varies with different coat colors. The longest living were black brindle dogs, 10.3 years, followed by brindle dogs, 10.1 years, gray brindle dogs, 9.8 years, fawn dogs, 9.0 years, black dogs, 9.0 years, gray dogs, 9.0 years, and other color dogs, 8.1 years. Shedding. When it comes to grooming, the Canecorso's undercoat will shed throughout the year, especially during spring shedding season. To maintain its healthy and shiny coat, a weekly brushing is recommended, with daily brushing suggested in the spring. Temperament. The Canecorso's history describes him as having a vigorous temperament, ready to meet any challenge. That type of temperament can be a double-edged sword. With a firm, responsible owner who provides good leadership and prevents the dog from being dominant, the Canecorso can be an excellent family dog who is never inappropriately aggressive. But in the wrong hands, he can become aggressive and be a danger to the public. They are suspicious of strangers and, if not extensively socialized, can be overly cautious and assertive, which means that they are not a good candidate for dog parks. However, if properly trained, their calm, sensitive, and collected personality makes them excellent guard dogs. Intelligence. The Canecorso is a highly intelligent dog. Combine it with its dominant personality, it will be easy for this dog to dominate the household without firm leadership and boundaries from its owner. Therefore, it is important to let the dog know what the rules are from the start. The canecorso understands tone of voice and responds well to praise and rewards when he has done something you like. The same thing goes to firm corrections of rules when you don't like what he's doing. Remember, firm leadership does not mean hitting the dog, regardless of its breed. Consistency will allow him to relax and know you are in charge. Before we end, let me give you an additional fun fact about the canecorso. If you are a Game of Thrones fan, then this dog might be familiar to you. Spoiler alert, this is the same dog that killed the villain, Ramsay Bolton, in season 6 of the HBO series. That's it for today's video. If you liked what you've learned, please like this video. If you want to know more about different types of dog breeds, then do subscribe and don't forget to hit the notification bell to be updated of our future videos. See you next time!
Check out Bully Max's line of muscle building supplements at